Here's yet another minor chord progression called a 1-4-7-3. Again, taken from the respective scale degrees that the chords are built from. We're going to take a look at this with an open chord perspective, and then we're going to go right to bar chords so that you can learn how you can transpose these off of the sixth string or the fifth string, depending on where you're playing these. So here is the first one, example one. And example two, we'll move into the bar chords now. And now we'll move into D minor for example three.